So if I'm tying these antlers down, where do I tie it to? To the pack. That's exactly right. This is my, tied to my saddle, right? So it's part of my saddle. However, the mandied load isn't part of my saddle. So if I'm smart, I come right into one of those crosses of half hitch. I use that same simple knot, make a loop, bind it with a half hitch, come to this side, come off the same section here, find my mandied load, not my saddle. What do I have to undo to get my load off this mule?
Your two front knots.
My two sling rope knots is all I don't have to worry about getting the antlers off first, because if those come off, guess what? The antlers are going to come off, because that's where they're attached to. And I don't have a piece of rope right here. But the next thing is I'd do is I'd loop one from right here down, tie it into that side, loop it over, and tie it to the top side.